Now, News Channel 5 Sports Desk, sponsored by Riley Ford.
In the midst of the U.S. Women's National Team selection camp, today is the unveiling of the 25 women that will make up the 2013-14 U.S. Women's National Team.
After a six-day training camp that had 41 of the best women's hockey players in the country take part in it, it was decision day. And it was a tough decision at that, which meant close to half the field would have their Olympic dreams for 2014 and today. That also means 25 bright, smiling faces will be introduced as Olympic hopefuls. After the team was announced, the field answered questions, which came largely from a group of young girls from youth hockey programs. The team was joined by General Manager Regan Carey and Head Coach Katie Stone, who had some tough choices to make for the final roster, which was solidified last night. Among the 25 players on the stage were Hanover, New Hampshire's Hillary Knight and Annie Pankowski, who went to Stowe Hockey Academy and who are now one step closer to an Olympic dream.
I'm like a little kid in a candy store whenever I'm with this team, and it's such an honor and an exciting experience to represent your country, and now you're here and you're one of these 25 who's potentially going to the 2014 Olympic Games.
I don't think it's really set in all the way yet, but it's an honor and it's really exciting to be a part of something that's just so great. It's really exciting.
Pankowski is the only alum from the North American Hockey Academy in Stowe to make the camp and the 25-man roster. Among the trio of Stowe connections that are not moving on is Montpelier native and UVM forward Amanda Pelkey. While she scored a big goal in the U.S. scrimmage on Saturday, the Catamount sophomore is, of course, also known for her 20-point scoring year this past year, second on the team. Pelkey is a three-time member of the U.S. Women's National U18 team that won gold in 2009, in which she was the youngest member on that team. Also left off the roster was Plattsburgh's Kelly Steadman, who has done nothing but helped Team USA win gold every time she skated with them as a U18 skater in 2008, as well as winning two World Cups, most recently in April, for the 2013 team. While neither woman made the cut, it's not all bad for two still young and talented hockey players.
With Kelly, there's so many that aren't on this top 25, but are right there and have pushed this team to it, and expect to see a lot of them in the mix down the line as well. And we're excited to see if it's something she's sticking with, you know, what she can do down the line. Pelkey has a lot of opportunity in front of her, and she's been a great part of our U18 program, and she showed up here ready to make a spot, and she did a great job all week, and we were so impressed with everything she's done on the improvement to get herself ready for this, and that only speaks volumes to what's to come.
Still to come is features on both women on the Countdown to the Games special, which will air right here in WPTZ Thursday night at 8 on News Channel 5.